YouTube. Today I'll be making a video about dog breeds. It's me, I get my facts. The number one is the Rottweiler. Rottweilers were used a lot during World War II, and they also are for crime lords and stuff. Number two is the Lab, which I have, my aunt has one. I'll put a picture in the video down in the corner. And then, labs are really energetic, and they like to swim in water. Number three is the Farrowhound, which is almost one of the oldest dog breeds in the world. Used in the ancient Pharaoh times, they would hunt hares and deer and all the other animals in the Egyptian desert. Number four is a Doberman Pinscher, which they were also used in World War II too. And they're in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare too. There's like a map when all these people come with dogs and they're in the game too. Number four are pointers. As you see in my video about my dogs, those are pointers. They are very fast animals. They hunt for ducks, well, for hares. They hunt for bunnies. And a long time ago, pointers were used for hunting hares. Like, they would point, and then the greyhound would come in and kill or catch the bunny. So that's a brief history of that. Number six is the Bloodhound. The Bloodhound used to be used as police animals. Like, they used to sniff out people, but they've kind of not got popular anymore. Number seven is the Boston Terrier, which is the state dog of Massachusetts. Number eight is the Chihuahua, mostly used during the 1500s in Mexico, and there's actually a country in Mexico named Chihuahua. So you might not know that. Number nine is the German Shepherd. German Shepherd's also on Call of Duty Modern Warfare, where there's a part in a mission where you take down a helicopter, that mission, and then you have to, like, kill them, which is kind of sad. German Shepherds are mostly used in police force, even though the Belgian Malinois is mostly used more than the German Shepherd. They help police, like, sniff out drugs and stuff. And number 10 is the Irish Wolfhound. The Irish Wolfhound can grow very tall, and they, of course, they're from Ireland. If you didn't know that, they can get very big, and they eat three times a day, and they're a lot of money to buy. So that was all my facts about those dogs. So see you next time.